This vending machine had a bottle that was stuck, and these teenagers tried to get a 2-for-1, but they ended up getting more than what they bargained for, which landed them 3 drinks for the price of 1. What are the chances of this happening?